I'm lost, y'all. What's going on, y'all? It's the Kid Footwear Fabian, Big Boss Fabo. I'm back with a video for you guys today, man. Today I have Lay Your Love on Me / Mamma Mia / Scene Screen from the musical Mamma Mia. So this was actually a recommended request, man. Funny enough, I guess a lot of the ABBA fans should be in the nose or in the house or the who's of what's going on right here, man. Mamma Mia, I don't even know too much about it for me to even try to go in and explain. But this was a recommendation, a donation request, to be specific, from Tom McMurtry. Shout out to Tom, man. He donated a big portion to the channel. I ain't going to cap, man. I don't like to disclose the amounts. But he had donated a generous lump sum for a few recommendations. He had wrote me a long message as well. And Tom, I did read through it. I'm not going to reread through it now, obviously. But he mentioned some good things about the Mamma Mia, segment from the actual film. You know what I mean? The actual, the ABBA cover. You know what I mean? And a lot of people had talked about this in my comments as I was reacting to ABBA music. People were telling me to watch this. I still haven't watched the movie. The funny thing is I actually have the movie Mamma Mia saved in my list of films to watch. I think I have it on Hulu, saved somewhere on Hulu or Prime, one of those. I don't remember, but it's actually saved. I saw it the other day, and I guess I need to watch it. I'll probably watch it today or something. I don't know, man. But with that being said, I appreciate Tom. Appreciate you. Shout out to you for your donation. There's several other ABBA songs he requested as well, and I guess you'll have to find those out as we kind of go through, right? I don't like giving too much away, man. Just stay tuned on the channel. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at @FortWorthFabian, man. If you want to donate as well, you always can. Check out the description below. If you want to donate freely, sweet. If you want to put a recommendation in, sweet. If you want to recommend content without a donation, sweet. Peace, love, prosperity to all, man. Let's get to this reaction right now. Lay All Your Love on Me. Mamma Mia, the scene screen. There's a little bit of a detail to it as well. Let's get into a minute of it or so, and then we'll kind of recap it with this breakdown.
I wasn't jealous before we met. Now every man that I see threat, and I'm possessive, it isn't nice. You've heard me saying that smoking was my only vice, but now it isn't true. Now everything is new, and all I've learned has overturned. I beg of you,
I've never heard this song, Lay All Your Love on Me. What is that, bruh? Is that an ABBA song? I'm pretty sure it is, though. But let me know if I've reacted to that. If I haven't, I don't know. It's just not familiar to me. Is there a video for this? Lay All Your Love on Me, ABBA. 4.3 million. 1 second, ladies and gentlemen. I want to do a quick search to actually verify whether or not. Oh, it's not in my uploads, man. I've never heard of this song, but hey.
It was like shooting a sitting duck. A little small talk, a smile, and baby, I was stuck. I still don't know what you've done with me. A grown-up woman should never fall so easily. I feel a kind of
lost, y'all. Hold up. So Sophie has just one wish to make her wedding perfect, to have her father walk her down the aisle. Now she just has to find out who she is. Join the music laughter in front of the charming Mamma Mia. The movie, the Academy Award winner Meryl Streep leads an all-star cast including Yeah, we Pierce Brosnan, we get it. This musical, the celebration of mothers, daughters, and fathers, and true loves lost and new ones found. Based on the Broadway smash hit and filled with ABBA songs you know and love. It's the feel-good experience that will have you singing and dancing over and over again. I know Bjorn and Benny played a part in the production of this, obviously, as they should, you know what I mean? But I wonder what made this movie come about. Like, what? I'm not sure if they played a hand in the creation of it, but where did the ideology come from? Oh, let's just make a movie filled with ABBA songs. Like, I don't get it. Let me know if you know that in the comment section below. Oh, this is Lay All Your Love On Me, the song, man. I honestly thought they were going to get into Mamma Mia. I'm sure they actually get into that song as well. But I thought this was two songs, you know, cooped in one. But that's Lay All Your Love On Me from Mamma Mia, the scene screen. I didn't even listen to Lay All Your Love On Me from ABBA, man. And I'm hopping into this one, man. Let me know your thoughts on that one in the comment section below. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. For Fabian. At this point, I'm probably just gonna react to Lay All Your Love On Me by ABBA. Like, at this point, I got to, right? Do it back to back? Sure, why not, man? Peace, love, prosperity to all. That being said, man, check out my ABBA playlist. Shout out to Tom, obviously, in addition to that, for recommending this reaction video and donating to the channel as well. Tom McMurtry. He has requested a couple of videos. I do have those coming up, Tom. Do not fret. They're on my list to react to today, actually. So with that being said, man, check out my playlist section if you're new to the channel to see what content I post on this channel. You can get familiarized in that way. Check out just all the uploads I got. In addition to that, if you're here just for ABBA content, you can check out the playlist for all the uploads and videos I've done to date. That's all I kind of really got to get off the top of the mind. If you want to donate to the channel, PayPal, Cash App, in the description of the video below, man. We'll catch you guys next time. We're out of here.